A 4-year-old girl from Xenia has died now after a weekend plane crash. Haley Day died yesterday following Saturday's plane crash in Guntersville, Alabama. She was traveling with her mother, 32-year-old Tara Whiteacre, and 52-year-old pilot Robert Tim Hatton. They died at the scene in this crash. Haley's 7-year-old brother, Gavin, is the only survivor of the crash. He does remain in critical condition in a Huntsville, Alabama hospital.